thing. Welcome to a new vlog. It's Wednesday. This week we have a whole bunch of stuff coming up. I am just waiting for Saturday to get here. For the rest of the week, like Thursday, Friday. Oh, I only have two more days. Yeah, wow, okay. I have not packed or prepared for my trip at all. Like, I have so much to do within these next 2 days. Mind you, I get off of work every day at 7 p.m. So I don't even have free time within the day to actually do what I need to do. Friday night is going to be so hectic, and my flight leaves at 7 a.m. on Saturday morning. So yeah, just be prepared for a very hectic vlog because we're about to be running all over the place. I am back from break and home now, so I'm about to eat and try and take like a 20-minute nap, and I will see you guys later on in the day. Oh my gosh, my scarf looks so bad. I have to fix it.
Do you hear her or is that somebody else?
Okay, I was about to say. Oh, bro, my glasses. Okay.
Just okay. Or what's that other stuff? Oh, you got stuff for yourself?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay, you're good. I hope they're sitting down,
Oh, God.
I'm crying. Thank you.
Please.
I hope they don't see us before we see them, because that would really suck. I don't see them either. Do I have a duck? Oh, they're right there.
Where?
They're right there.
No,
they're right there. Rachel does not see us. No. We just get to surprise her for her birthday. We're trying to hide, but dang it. Thank you. I'm so weak. Dang it. Hey, Broly.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Broly. What's up? What's up? Hey, guys. Hi, IJ.
Did I put it in wrong?
No.
Is that it?
I just think the icing is really soft. Or
what's it called? The whip is not up.
It's up. It's not up.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Well, let me do like a blue ring.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, what's going on?
Oh. It's whatever. It's okay.
We're gonna hurry up and pull it out. Why are you singing happy birthday to yourself?
Okay,
stop laughing. I'm screaming.
Birthday to you, a happy birthday, dear Rachel Ayada. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now?
Tell you what.
Hey.
One, two.
You guys already unlocked the car?
No, he gave it to me.
Oh, he already unlocked it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. I was like, what? Bye, Dad. Oh. Just when I thought life couldn't get any worse. Not even today. Just when I thought this week couldn't get any worse for me, I had to go and lock myself out of my car on break. I thank God, like for real, thank God that I was only 5 minutes away from the house and my dad was home with the spare key. But bruh, like, and I had like, what, 30 minutes left on my break, so I wasn't like over time or anything. This week has just been so ghetto for me, from Monday to Tuesday to Wednesday to Thursday to Friday. I can't even say it. So during my break today, I went to Ulta to get some things that I needed, and then I went to the hair store so I could do my hair tonight. That way, when I get off of work, I'm not running around to a whole bunch of different stores. I still have a lot of places to go to when I get off of work, but I still have so much to do. Like, I still have to do my hair, still have to do my nails, still have to finish packing, still have to shave, still have to clean my room. I still have to go to all these stores and get a whole bunch of stuff. And my flight leaves at 7 a.m. So pray for me, guys. We're going to pray that we get everything done tonight after work and make it to the airport on time.
Few moments later.
Okay, guys, I finally made it to the mall. I had no time to waste, so I had to run up here. Oh, I am tired, but we got things to do. Okay, guys, we have one option. They close in like 15 minutes, but there's this jumpsuit that I'm gonna try. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so thank God I got the dress very, very last minute. Like, very last minute. I was in and out of that store in like, I would say like 16, 17-ish minutes. People in that store were so nice and they helped me right away. They were like, yeah, like, we got you. Help me find a good, like, amount of dresses. Try some stuff on really quickly. Boom, got my dress. Now I have to go to Target and Walmart to pick up some other stuff. See you guys at Target. I definitely forgot to vlog inside of Target, my bad. But what did I get? So I had an online order because I didn't feel like walking around and grabbing a whole bunch of stuff. And then once I actually got inside the store, I went around to go look and get stuff. So it kind of, it was helpful because it was quick and in and out, but we like convenience over here, okay? We like convenience. Anyways, I got cotton pads for my face because I was running out. Press on so I can do my nails. File. Aquaphor for my skin because I was running out. And then the Tree Hut vanilla scrub so I can shave, well, exfoliate and then shave tonight because I haven't done that either. And then what I picked up while I was there was just this necklace because I realized I keep losing all of my jewelry and I don't really have anything to wear with my dress. So I got this little chain and that's about it. Now I have to go to Walmart, get some things that I couldn't find here, which is ridiculous because I feel like Target would usually have everything, but whatever. And grab some of those things, buy gas, and then head home before I can finally take care of this and get myself situated for my trip. Okay, guys, so I'm in Walmart, and I need to get like more body oil or like body oil gel. And I'm trying to choose between two products because I used to get this. This is the Palmer's body oil, but then I started using this stuff right here. And this is the Equate body oil gel, which is honestly low-key better. I don't know. The gel sticks to your body and it doesn't like rub off like an oil would. So that's why I like this one, but the oil, like, It smells like chocolate. It smells so good and it lasts a really long time. So I don't know. Plus this one is kind of bigger than the gel. So I don't know which one I should get. I decided I'm gonna get the gel instead because I feel like they're just better. I don't know. Once again, because I clearly like to embarrass myself. No cart. I'm done though. So I'm about to head out. Okay, guys, we've gotten somewhere. I finished everything besides this and this. I decided I'm just gonna do my nails on the plane and finish my hair right now. So I'm getting ready to straighten it so that I can slick it back and then put the braided ponytail on, and hopefully I can be done by 5:15 because that's when I'm supposed to be leaving, so we'll see. But guys, look at my hair. It's doing so well. Like,
For hair that's heat damaged, I feel like my hair is doing so well. Okay, bye. That's all I wanted to say.
Just arrived in Atlanta.
Hi guys.
That's residential fair. Yo, let's go.
No, we're getting all this tomorrow.
This is the only energy that anybody is getting from me the whole day.
Okay, you got everything that you need?
Yeah, we're good. I told you a friendly phone to the room.
We are preparing for the surprise party for Anshia, Kwejo, and Nate. If you guys are watching this, we love you guys!
Yes.
This thing is... You need to cut it. Oh, yeah.
Watch out. We'll be charging. We're
on time for it.
I hate this place. Curves and bumps in.
That's why it took so long. They got caught by the train.
Yeah, bro. That train passed over. Did that train? Yeah. Did that train?
Where's your leg? Please, your leg. Go and collect your leg.
Guys, so I've been informed that me, Darius, is in the building. Are you serious?
I'm the one doing it. You should be recording me.
You?
Yeah, I'm the one kind of like.
So please, where is your grilling and crispy?
Yeah, so just put it on the left side. Yeah, Chris had mixes in too. Yeah, put it beside the hot dog. Yeah, nah.
Ren,
yeah, that place is fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll make sure he's good.
Just go ahead and give me all food directions. Then I'll have it.
Okay, quick check-in because it's been a couple of hours since I got to Georgia. I haven't really talked much on the camera since I got here because we've been busy doing a whole bunch of stuff. But as you guys saw, I didn't get to finish my hair, so we're gonna do that tonight. Wedding is tomorrow. When I got to Georgia, we got straight to running errands for the Hawaiian surprise party for our friends Laurentia, Kavi, and Kwejo. So yeah, and because I didn't sleep when I came home from work last night, I slept here and I just woke up, I think maybe like an hour ago. I need to go finish my hair, get this braided ponytail on. I low-key wanna fix the front because I don't know, like it's not really slick the way I wanted it to and my edges don't look the best. So I'm gonna fix my hair, get it ready for tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys later.
Belong to me and I belong to my world. Oh, a baby. It's a love of mine, but I can see it for your eyes, oh.
Balloon 1, Tesla 0. Go mama! Go mama! All day! Hey.
I am done. Jennifer, do you mind helping me zip my dress up, please?
Yes.
Straight up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who made this?
One of my aunts in Ghana. Yeah, something along those lines. The hair in the back?
Yeah,
everything is blending. It's fine. Okay. Promise. It looks good. I can't even, like, you can't even tell it's two different ponytails. Her.
901.
Oh, it's 901. 901. Look at me and I'm ready on time.
Today, the traditional. We're finally going to church. It's Sunday, 8 a.m. And look at me being ready all time. What? Proud of myself. I did that. I did the thing. I did. I truly did. DJ Spinal. Top, top boy. Ala la de mi ashake. I'm a logo, but it's so but boy, you should have a and well, need bell, need more for my ego. I call all of him people. So, no like designer. I be no like to gaffa. If you get like that, you got to show credit. Here we go. Palazzo, Chibi, but ya could easy. No sleeping, no money, no learning. Cloud hitting, ya, ya, for yammy. My chill, shamo, yammy. Put your mother on time. Baby, I'm in shammy. Come on, I'm a lion. One, two, three, come on. I don't feel like.
Finally done getting ready and we just took some pictures or whatever. I need to change my shoes because they hurt. You said what?
I said everybody's struggling with their shoes.
Yeah. Look at Rachel.
Shy. I'm camera
yes,
shy.
You did. No, you're not. He's lying. Guys, say hi to my friend Dave.
Hi.
Hi. Don't be shy because you're not shy.
I am shy. It's good because she you love me, but Gucci, Versace, but it's you. But that group, but it's you. For my dog, I'm going to be here. We go. I'm sleeping. I'm going to be sleeping.
I'm not afraid to
I'm not my type. If you're